this morning. We do appreciate the presence of the Lord in this place. We thank God for his presence. For two or three gathered together in his name, he's in the midst of them. We thank God for all of these young ministers. Hallelujah. The future presidents, pastors. Hallelujah. Ambassadors for Christ. Glory, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Glory, hallelujah. We set our mind on the Lord. Hallelujah. Glory. How many have the Lord done some good things for you? Hallelujah. Healed you. Hallelujah. Saved you. Glory to God. Talk with you in the midnight hour. Comfort you. Hallelujah. Well, let's all stand together. Let's have prayer as we open up. Hallelujah. Glory, hallelujah. The Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the strength of my life. Of whom, what shall I be afraid? When my enemies, my foes come upon me to eat up my flesh, they stumble and they fall. The host shall encamp round about me. Even in this will I be confident. Hallelujah. One thing have I desired of the Lord, and one thing I'm going to seek after, that I might dwell in the house of the Lord all the days of my life,
yeah,
to behold the beauty of the Lord and to inquire in his temple. For I know that in a time of trouble, he's going to hide me. How many know he'll hide you in a time of trouble?
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Your head can be lifted up about your enemies, round about them. Hallelujah. One thing I can say for sure, that I would have fainted, I would have given up, if I had not believed to see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. Hallelujah. Sometimes you have to declare, I should not die, but I'm going to live. Glory. How many boldly say, I'm not going to die, I'm going to live. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. I'm going to declare what the Lord has done for my soul. Father, we thank you today for all of your loving kindness and your tender mercies is toward us. We thank you that you have redeemed us through the blood of Jesus Christ, our Savior. Hallelujah. The just for the unjust to bring us to God. Hallelujah. We thank you that we can assemble in your name. And when we do assemble in your name, you're here in the midst. And where your spirit is, there is liberty. Freedom to worship. Hallelujah. Freedom to give you a thanksgiving offering. Glory to God to receive from you. We give you all the praise and glory today. If every ministry is represented here today, it's anointed with your Holy Ghost, full of faith and full of power. We give you all the praise and glory in Jesus' name. Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Glory to God. Thank you.
those who love God, to those who are called according to his purpose. Romans 8:28.
Oh, Sister Candy Williams, Kristen Clark, Sharita. some more shirts because our group is growing. But Sister Lenita Stevens was the designer of the shirt for that. We just want to say thank you so much for bringing your kids and letting them be a part of our ministry, letting them grow with us. It doesn't seem like a lot, but they're learning so much about the word just through these songs that they're learning. I don't know if you heard Samaria quote the scripture that went with the song that they sang when he said that all things work together for the good, because God is intentional. They learned this week that everything God does is on purpose. So we're just so proud of them and so thankful.
Just wanted to share this morning a song that's been kind of just on my heart for a few weeks, and I messaged Sister Brianna and she said that indeed everyone should be familiar. So I just welcome you to please join in with me as we're all believing God for some things of our own, as well as some things that Pastor has put out in place before us as a church. We're just going to go into worship concerning those things. Amen. This song says, hallelujah, you have won the victory.
Yes.
Hallelujah, you have won it all for me. Death could not hold you down. You are the risen King. You're seated in majesty. You are the risen King.